Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Thank you.
Patricius.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. How many has it been now?
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us, or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're gonna tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Coming down steady as...
Thank you.
That alarm will wake up the whole camp. And more besides. Okay, alarm's down.
Damn, tankers are here! Light the signal!
Hold on. I'll get you out.
You won't survive this!
It's okay. In a moment, you'll be free.
This'll drop you!
Duran littered the Sundom with bodies. Avad is bringing our trade, our country back to life.
These little moments are refreshing, aren't they?
That could be the least creepy thing you've said to me.
That glimpse of yourself in their eyes just as the cloud of death passes across them.
Never mind. There it goes. You know, Nil, if you get tired of bandits, there is a group called the Eclipse.
That's a political situation.
They're murderers, and they're raising an army of machines. That's a little more than politics.
Don't hate me for being single-minded. Besides, I wouldn't bet on how long the Shadow Carja are going to last if you're in for the kill.
We've come a long way from Norland. Where have you been, Nil?
I heard the roads of the Sundom were no longer safe. And thankfully, it was true. Ambushes, raiding parties, even corrupted machines. The mortal wounds just opened themselves to accept my arrows. But you knew this already. You've been walking on the edge of life and death. I can tell.
Yeah. It's a long story.
With many quick endings, I hope.
Goodbye, Nell.
I don't want to alarm you, but the bandits are thinning out. Makes you wish you could kill them more than once, doesn't it?
No, once is enough.
You're right, of course. Once is enough. When you really make it count.
Okay, goodbye, Nell.
It's so bittersweet. Like a smile with bloody teeth.
What's the matter? You look disappointed.
Oh, the bandit clans are gone. I hear another turned back at the Southern Plains, just at a sniff of the legend we carved.
That's what all this bloodshed was for, to end the bandit threat.
But now there's nothing left to kill. Unless... No, no.
I guess this is our last farewell.
After all we've been through, this isn't the place for that. There's a mesa south of Meridian with a view of the spear shafts. Meet me there.
This will be useful later. Up later. Might need that. Dust feels like it's under my skin. These are helpful. Bitter, though.